Hello and welcome to this session, and today we are going to learn how to record a login test in JMeter. So a lot of you have asked me to record this session, so today we will learn how do we do this. So let us see the first step. So step number one is you have to add a plugin called PlaceMeter to your Chrome. So let us do that. Let us go to our Chrome, and you can see this plugin is already added for me. So in case you do not have it, you can go to the web store. I'm going from here, apps, and I will click on the web store here, and here you can start searching for PlaceMeter, and you will get a plugin for PlaceMeter. And you will have this button to add it. As of now, because I have already added it, I am not getting that button. So once you have added PlaceMeter, you will get an icon like this on your toolbox, on your Chrome browser. So now we have our PlaceMeter. Let us go to step number two, and that is start PlaceMeter plugin and login to PlaceMeter. So let us do that. So I will just go to this plugin PlaceMeter, and in your case you will get a login here. You will get a login link here, so you can click on that and you can create a free account. I have already logged in, so I am getting my username here, and now you can give the name, any name here, and start recording. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to record a test on a demo website for Orange HRM. So let me record a login on this, because this is a demo site. It gives you a username and password that you can use. So what I will do is I will start my PlaceMeter, and you can give any name. So I will say this is login test, and now you have this record button here. So you can click on this and it will start recording. So I will click here, and now I can record my actions. So I will add a username, I will add a password, and I will hit on login. And you can also see a count keeps on increasing here. So this is the actions, or it is the all the recording that it does. The count keeps on increasing here. And now you can just stop the recording. So I will again go to my PlaceMeter and stop the recording. And now you have to export this JMX file. So you will click here .jmx, and it will download a .jmx file for this recording. So you can see it has here downloaded this login underscore test. Now in case you are not getting that .jmx option enabled, what you can do is you can go to a website called PlaceMeter Converter. So this is the site, and here you can convert any of your HAR, XML, Selenium, or JSON scripts to .jmx. So in case you are not getting .jmx option, you can export as .json, and from here on this site you can convert to JMX format. So in my case it has already converted into JMX, so I can now go to my JMeter. So let me also write the steps here. Step 3 will be record your scenario, and step 4 will be also you will stop recording and then export.jmx, and step 4 will be import JMX file in JMeter. So this is my JMeter open. I will go to open, and I will select the test that I got downloaded, and I will say open. And now you can see it has given me all the components. I do not have to add anything. It has added the authorization manager, cookie manager, cache manager. In case you want to change or remove anything, you can do that. Suppose you want to change this number, max number of elements in the cache. If you want to delete or disable these things, you can do that, but let it remain as it is. And then you have got all these samplers recorded. And you can also see, if I go to the first sampler, this is the username I used and this is the password I used. So you can see everything is getting recorded. I do not have to do anything manually. The only thing I have to do is I have to test if it is working fine. So I will do a right click on the test plan. I will go to add and I will add a listener. So I will add a view results tree listener now here. So I have added this listener. And now I can just go and do a test by running this from here. So I will just run this and let me see if I get the results in the results tree listener. And yes, it is passing. So you can see I have started getting the response and everything is going well now. Now the other thing that you can do here is you can of course update the names. So these are some like very big names, so you can give the some meaningful names here: Orange HRM, login page, and so on. So you can see this is getting changed. So these things you can update. Also, if you want to add some more listeners, some more components, you can do that. Also, there are other ways for recording the test case we have already seen. So you can also add a template here. So if you go to this template, you have this recording template and all of the other templates. So you can use these templates for inbuilt recording in JMeter, but BlazeMeter provides us some very good options for recording. So let me also write down the steps here. Step 5 will be add listeners. Step 6 will be run and validate. Okay, so this is how you can do a very quick and easy recording of a login test in JMeter. And like this you can record any UI test as well. Also, if you want to have some more detailed videos on JMeter, you can go to my channel, you can go to the playlists, and here you will find JMeter beginner playlist, JMeter intermediate playlist, and you will also find JMeter advanced. So if you go to JMeter beginner, you will find all these tutorials. So you can see the fifth tutorial on how to record a UI web test, and also you can see tutorial number 21, how to use TestScript recorder, which is an inbuilt JMeter recorder. So this is how you can record a login test in JMeter. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching.